Robert, you heard who just committed suicide?
No, Dr. Johnson was telling me. I didn't even
Robin
know.
Robin Williams. Man. The genie.
Patch Adams was my favorite movie.
Patch Adams, also Miss Doubtfire. You saw that? The actor from Miss Doubtfire, Robin Williams, just killed himself today.
No.
Yeah.
Who killed himself?
63 years old. Robin Williams.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he was depressed. How do you know about that? Yeah.
I have no idea. I just said it. Was he depressed?
He was depressed. He had a lot of...
With all that money, dog, and they got it.
No, it was alcohol, drugs.
Really?
He was an addict or what?
Yeah, he was. On and off for many, many years.
Very good actor.
You know why he said he got high all the time? Because he didn't want to talk to people. That's the only time he could escape and shut down. That's crazy, huh?
Great actor. A lot of good movies.
He was the genie in Aladdin, right?
How did he do it?
How'd he do it? He choked himself.
Choked himself. Yeah. That's a painful way to go out, dog. It's not even quick. That's suffering.
Crazy, huh? I've been good, man.
Been good, huh?
Thomas.
Hey, how am I gonna call you?
Just show up.
How many times do you guys show up and he's never there?
No, what? They always show up.
He's always there because he's always grounded.
Busy. I'm either busy or I'm getting a haircut.
Thursday at 12:30. You're gonna be there?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Thursday at 12:30. You better be there.
Yeah, I'll be there. Just show up.
Thursday at 12:30.
I think you guys should spar.
Locks like a bitch.
What?
I'll fuck him up.
He says you hit like a bitch.
I already fucked him up. He locks like a bitch. I really touch him and he gets all mad.
So Robert, what happened to Aegis's fight?
You know, the guy was the real world point, undefeated guy, tall guy that was moving. Actually, he was boxing pretty good, landing a couple of good shots. Not a bad fighter. But Aegis, you know, broke him down earlier, dropped him second round, and then started breaking him down, and Joey knocked him out. Really good, very impressive. Top ranked people, everybody was very impressed.
Everybody's impressed with him. He's 8-0 already, right?
Yes, he came 7-0, I
believe. 7-0 with 6 knockouts?
Yes.
He came here fresh off the Olympics. He was twice in the Olympics.
His first fight, which is the only decision he had, didn't look too good. He was, you know, he was
still
too
a little tight.
Yeah, too wild. So they were not very impressed. But now, ask them, they're all like, wow, we fight Atlantic City. Come ready, probably had never even knew who this kid was. You know, they knew he was out, but they don't pay attention to four round guys. He's like, damn, Robert, where'd you get this guy? I said, you know, those are the type of guys that we have. He's like, god damn, that's the fucking beast.
He's a 47 fighter, but he looks 60 because he's physically, he looks big. He hits hard and he works very hard.
Strong, very strong. You know, we can't spar with our wild choice. We can't spar with the brand and stuff like that because, you know, he'll work, but it's not going to help him either. He's just too strong.
He just goes straight for the knockout. Anybody else from your gym fight on the card this weekend?
This weekend, well, we have Maidana's brother, Fabian, fighting at the StubHub.
Are you going to be there?
Marcos and Pita are going to do the fight.
Marcos and Pita, you going to work the fight? Marcos' brother?
Hey, we missed you on Saturday. You should have been there. You would have caught it.
You would have got a
what
good
happened?
Fucking incident right there.
So, there you have it. From the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy Knockstart for ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.